think you've got problems with your siblings? You ain't got nothing on this gal.
Now, be a sweetie and bring me one of those sodas I've heard so much about.
Welcome to WatchMojo.com, and today we will explore the comic book origin of Starfire. As with most comic book characters, there are often reimaginings and different versions to a character's past. We've chosen to primarily follow the storyline which unfolded in 1982's Tales of the New Teen Titans No. 4, which was alluded to in 1980's New Teen Titans No. 1 and fully expanded upon in 2012's Red Hood and the Outlaws No. 11 and 12. The golden-hued beauty known as Starfire first blasted into the DC Universe in 1980's DC Comics Presents No. 26. However, the origin of this superpowered alien wasn't revealed until 1982's Tales of the New Teen Titans No. 4. Starfire came from the planet Temeran, originally a beautiful paradise which valued peace and tranquility, but which trained its people to behave as warriors when attacked. Born with the name Koriand'r, Starfire was the younger daughter of the King of Temeran. She was beloved by all, except for her older sister, Koriand'r. Koriand'r had been born sickly and lacked the natural ability of Tamaranians to fly. Because of this, she was deemed unworthy of being an eventual successor to the throne, and so Koriand'r became next in line to the king. When Koriand'r and Koriand'r were old enough, they were sent to learn the art of combat from the warriors of Okara. Both sisters excelled at their training, but Koriand'r was judged too full of hatred. When Koriand'r saved her life during a test, she returned the favor by attempting to kill her. Banished for her actions, she swore vengeance. Soon after, Koriand'r joined forces with the Citadel, an evil race that was the enemy of Temeran. With her inside knowledge, the Citadel was able to break through Tamaran's defensive shields and lay waste to the planet. Koriand'r demanded a high price to stop the warfare, that Koriand'r would be given to her to live the rest of her life as a slave. Koriand'r, endured several humiliating and torturous years as a slave. Koriand'r was actually on the brink of ordering her execution when the Citadel was attacked by another evil group of aliens, the Scions. Merciless scientists, the Scions experimented on both Koriand'r and her sister to determine how much solar energy their bodies could absorb before exploding. Only a fortunate accident freed Starfire, who discovered that the experiment had given her tremendous new powers. She then released her sister, only to once again have her compassion be repaid with hatred.
Farewell, sister! Although you did betray and attack me, it was still very nice to see you.
Starfire stole a spaceship and made her escape, eventually ending up on Earth and joining the new Teen Titans.
Teen Titans!
More recently, Starfire's origin has undergone a pretty significant revision. In 2012's Red Hood and the Outlaws, it was revealed that Koriand'r was not born sickly and thus took her place as the rightful heir to the throne of Temeran. More importantly, Koriand'r and Koriander's relationship was entirely different. Koriand'r loved, cared, and protected Koriand'r when they were children. In this version, Koriand'r did not order Koriand'r into slavery. Instead, Tamaran's enemies forced Koriand'r to turn over to them the sister she so dearly loved. During her years of slavery, Starfire grew bitter that neither Koriand'r nor anyone else from Temeran ever came to save her, so when she escaped from her enemies, she opted to not live on her home planet. Instead, she chose to roam space, eventually ending up on Earth.
I suggest a large pizza with pickles, bananas, and mint frosting.
It was only some time later that she reconciled with her sister and chose to save Temeran from a new threat. Starfire has been seen many times on television, most notably in the animated series Teen Titans and Teen Titans Go.
This is an excessive use of force, sir!
Though younger and a bit more naive on TV, she remains a fierce, highly skilled warrior with an equally fierce love life.
Cotton candy?
Are you a fan of Starfire? For more comic book origins, be sure to subscribe to WatchMojo.com.